method we're using for cutting it is the Terry tool. Placing on the mark, placing the tubing into the Terry tool. Locking it in. Basically scoring the tube with the tool. Releasing it. We've then got the score mark on the tube. And then place the tubing into the vise with the score mark protruding the jaws. There. Yeah. And then getting the pliers onto long nose pliers onto the tube. Clamp on and basically snap off the tubing at the scored mark. Creating then the hole at the end. Have you got that? Yeah. That's basically all we're doing.